Overhead pressing movements like the barbell overhead press are incredibly tough physical feats of upper body strength. Use the tips in this tutorial to help you nail the basic structure of an overhead press. I always start overhead movements with warming up the shoulders, specifically the rotator cuff muscles that help to support and stabilize the shoulder joint. Some abductions like I'm doing here, and then some banded face pulls are a great way to start. Another good bodyweight movement to start with is IYTs, going through multiple rounds and taking the shoulder through its full range of motion. Start by gripping the barbell just outside shoulder width. Then drive the elbows underneath the bar so that the elbow and the wrist are directly stacked on top of each other. Mobility permitting, aim to have the barbell start and finish resting on the upper chest. Initiate the rep by taking a big breath and driving through the elbows, looking for full elbow extension at the top of each repetition. On each rep, drive your chest through so that your shoulder reaches full flexion. You should finish with the barbell overhead directly over your midline. Ensure you reset each position by driving the elbows forward at the bottom and driving the chest up to meet the barbell. Some common errors we see are pushing the barbell away from you instead of directly over your midline. Secondly, not completing a full range of motion and cutting a rep short. Third, allowing the elbows to drift out to the sides instead of tucking them into your ribs. Fourth, extending too much through the lumbar and putting undue stress on the lower back. And finally, using excessive hip and knee movement and momentum to complete the repetitions. There is, however, sometimes a place for a controlled push press movement like this. However, for the strict press, you should look to keep the knees and the hips locked out throughout your repetitions. Putting it all together, start with your elbows high and tuck yourself under the barbell while keeping the elbows close to your sides. Screw your feet into the ground and squeeze your glutes as hard as you can before each repetition. Drive the barbell straight up while actively driving the chest through and finishing with the barbell over the midline. Repeat each repetition by bringing it back down to the top of the chest, tucking the elbows, and creating a tight position for each subsequent repetition. Progression may be slow, but with smart programming, adequate recovery, and patience, results will come.